highest common factor. Teacher Rosie explains the concept of highest common factor. 18 has the factors 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18 and 24 has the factors 1, 2, 3, 6, 8, 12, 24. Rosie ma'am has the set of factors on the board. The common factors are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Teacher Rosie explains further by dividing 18 and 24 by 2 to get 9 and 12. She divides further by 3 to get 3 and 4. Rosie ma'am now multiplies these factors. 2 into 3 equals 18 and 2 into 3 into 4 equals 24. Multiply 2 by 3 and you get 6. So, the HCF is 6. Thank you, ma'am.